I am Jérémie Molho. I am a research fellow at the National University of Singapore and at the European University Institute in Florence. I came to Singapore 2 years ago with the aim to conduct a project about the governance of diversity in Doha and Singapore. But 3 months after I started my research, the pandemic started, and it both raised a number of new questions, and also it made some of the trends I was looking at more salient, despite the fact that these two cities have been promoting themselves as global hubs, very cosmopolitan and open in recent years. They have also seen a national backlash, which led to systems of national preference and also systems of segregation and exclusion of migrant workers, and especially low-skilled migrant workers in separate urban enclaves. The story of Zakir shows the consequences of the concentration of migrant workers in separate urban enclaves to exclude them from the community. When the pandemic struck, people like Zakir, who live in overcrowded dormitories, have represented 9 out of 10 coronavirus infections. At the same time, Zakir is also a pioneer of the local migrant cultural scene, and he has continued to remain active despite the big restrictions that have been put on migrant workers, providing support and giving voice to his community.